Matilda relishes the simple things in life. One of her favorite toys is the lid to Carnation non-dairy creamer products. Notice that she ignores completely the $15 Kong toy intended for dogs in favor of chewing on and scampering around with the highly mysterious and unpredictable villain du jour, the red